Ah, well done. And now the bomb is complete. We can finally avenge poor Dr. Stryker.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
Doctor, he went to the site to measure the temporal frequencies, but the Hell Tower, it appeared right on top of him. He was destroyed in an instant.
No. Bruno, are you there? It's Dr. Schweiger. He's dead.
Dead? That reckless fool. We can't let his death be for nothing. You must stop that storm.
You can't do this.
I believe in you. But just to be safe, grab some supplies from the bunker on your right.
Copy that, Carlos. Stay safe.
Upstairs and find the lever that activates the conveyor belt. Pull it and the bomb will be moved into position. Once you've activated the lever, the noise will alert every zombie in the area. So make sure you're ready. The bomb won't work if there's nobody left to fire at it.
I won't let the dead get near it. Okay. This is it. I'm ready.
Bomb!
me!
Affirmative. Holding position.